11 men arrested after a joint police operation targeting child sex predators online. It's a big problem. Operation Greeley Predators happened June 25th and 26th during the Greeley Stampede. These suspects, police say, were trying to arrange sexual encounters with children after responding to ads placed on websites commonly used by predators. Greeley police working with several other agencies on this operation.